he knows that a lot of those people will never change their minds.
How prepared is he to carry this burden that's going to follow him about this for the rest of his career?
He said, I don't want, you know, these 14, 15 seconds to define me. And I know that that's going to take a while, right? And I mean, we're not talking about a journeyman player or a guy in the roster. We're talking about a guy who was a candidate to be defensive player of the year before this happened. And the moment to me where I think the gravity of it was obvious that it had struck him and was something that continues to weigh on him is when I asked him, well, you know, people weren't upset necessarily with what happened. They were upset by what could have happened. How close this came to being devastating. Yeah. And he said, you know, yeah, if the helmet was turned a very different way, we could be having a very different conversation right now. He is fully aware of